The story is Claire's birthday. It was a sunny day. Claire went home happily because she thought, I'm going to have a lot of presents for my friends. Oh, how good it will be. Unfortunately, she got home and she got into the kitchen. Her mom was cooking. Her dad was reading a newspaper. Nobody remembered her birthday. Sadly, she got into the living room. Surprise, surprise, her friends were there. They said, Happy birthday, Claire. And mom gave her a birthday cake. They sang, they danced together happily. They really enjoy each other's company. And that's a good memory about her birthday.